Hi, and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, show that the given differential equation is homogeneous and solve it. As dy by dx minus y plus x sine of y over x is equal to 0. So let's start the solution. The given differential equation is x dy by dx minus y plus x sine of y over x is equal to 0. Let us give this equation as number 1. Or this can be written as x dy by dx is equal to y minus x sine of y over x. Or this can be written as dy by dx is equal to y over x minus x over x sine of y over x. Or this can be written as dy by dx is equal to y over x minus sine of y over x. Let us give this equation as number 2. Now, right hand side of the above equation or equation 2 is of the form g of y over x, and so it is a homogeneous function of degree 0. Therefore, the given differential equation, that is the equation 1, is a homogeneous differential equation. Now, we will solve equation 2 by substituting y is equal to vx. So, put y is equal to vx. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to v plus x into dv over dx. Now, we will substitute the value of y and dy by dx in equation 2. So, from equation 2, we have v plus x dv over dx is equal to v minus sin v. Or x dv over dx is equal to v minus sin v minus v. Or x dv over dx is equal to minus sin v. Now, on separating the variables, we have dv over sin v is equal to minus dx over x. Now, by integrating both sides, we have integral of dv over sin v is equal to minus integral of dx over x. Or we can write the left hand side of this equation as integral of cosecant v dv, and this is equal to minus integral of dx over x. Now the integral of cosecant v dv is log of mod cosecant v minus cot v, and the integral of dx over x is log of mod x plus log c, where log c is a constant of integration. Or we can write this equation as log of mod cosecant v minus cot v plus log of mod x is equal to log c. Now by replacing y by vx or v by y over x, we get log of mod cosecant y over x minus cot y over x plus log of mod x is equal to log c, or this can be written as log of mod cosecant y over x minus cot y over x into mod x is equal to log c. Now this can be written as log x into 1 over sin y over x minus cos y over x over sin y over x, and this is equal to log c, and this can be written as x into 1 minus cos y over x over sin y over x is equal to c, and this can be written as x into 1 minus cos y over x is equal to c sin y over x. Hence, the general solution of the given differential equation is x into 1 minus cos y over x is equal to c sin y over x. So this is the answer for the above question. I hope the solution is clear to you and you have enjoyed the session. Bye and take care.